Good morning, Vietnam. They say in the test, this is rock and roll. Sorry for the delay, folks. I'm your host for today's historical hero TV segment. And no, this guy ain't our hero. That guy's name is Lennon, and he is useless, all right? I honestly had absolutely no idea why he was pouring himself a cup of boiling water without the teabag. But he currently seems to be revising another one of his useless checklists that he creates every night. Folks, if you ever feel lonely, get a partner unless you want to turn out like this guy. As I mentioned earlier, today's segment is on a hero. Not any hero, a real hero, and we can actually get a glimpse of him right now. And no, he's not the car keys. Our hero goes by the name of Pedro, and he, my friends, is a car tire. Specifically, that front car tire we can see driving away in style right now. You know, Pedro was manufactured by some old dude in like a garage 2 weeks ago. But that does not change the fact that he is one hell of a hero. The sacrifices this guy has gone through is not only incredible, it's also just incredible, all right? Now, in case you're wondering why there's footage of Pedro, well, that's because this is a documentary on his wife. Oh, shit, I meant life. Lennon's stupid checklist thing messed me up, all right? In case you folks are wondering, I hate Lennon. That son of a gun is such a loser. He makes Amber Heard look like Citizen Kane. Anyways, Pedro also has a friend, and his name is Retro, and he is the back tire, and I have no idea why he's trying to steal Pedro's thunder. It's not only ridiculous, it's also just ridiculous. From this breakthrough footage right here, we can actually see that with every mistake that Lennon makes, Pedro is there to save him because he's a war hero. No, he's not actually a war hero. He's a front tire BMW that risks his life every day. You know, he risks his life every day of his lifelong career. You know, some may even say that he's grown very tired. Get it? Because he's a tire and he got it. Now, in this shocking footage, we can see that Lennon is being a total William Shatner for absolutely no reason whatsoever. He just ran Pedro through some stinking Egypt sewage water. And I can tell you from experience, it is god-awful. Now, a time like this, someone could really say, I've had it with these mother-effing roads on these mother-effing streets. And no, if you think that's from Snakes on a Plane, there are no snake references in that quote, okay? Now, please ignore this guy's nail. I told him to cut it before we filmed the documentary, but I sort of am paying him below minimum wage, so whatever. All right. Lennon has chosen to fill Pedro up with air. Now, I know exactly what Pedro was thinking here. He thought, get your stinking paws off me, you damn dirty ape. And no, that ain't from Planet of the Apes, because there are no apes in that movie. There are only monkeys and gorillas and animals that are shaped like apes, but not actually apes, okay? Anywho, we pause for a brief 10 seconds intermission where we play Drift Away by Dobie Gray. Come on the beam, boss, to free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Get the beat, boss, to free my little soul. Well, thank you for listening to my sound and my beautiful voice. I would now like to address the true story of heroism behind Pedro the Tire. And that is that Pedro stayed working for Lennon for a long, long, long ass time. We will now cut to a brief tragic segment. Why the frick is Lennon going through some more sewage water? Anyways. Now, there's something that you folks never asked. Who in the hell am I? Well, I'm here to tell you the truth. Because I'm a liar. I don't know if that makes sense, but I'm a liar for telling the truth. And that I am Pedro, and this is just one big giant flashback. I learned a lot in 3 months that I served Lennon. And it's that all good things come to those who wait. And it's not from Silence of the Lambs, goddammit! I didn't watch Silence of the Lambs. I don't like scary movies. I can tell you this much. I'm a lot happier in heaven. Another one bites the dust.